Griffith gets us started here in Atlanta. And Ross will take it out of the end zone. And he is tripped up just beyond the 10-yard line.
Three.
Empty set with Daniels in motion. Third and three.
The area of concern is the right guard.
And incomplete to the outside of out for Bama.
They weren't ready for the play.
And Hurts looks like he has nowhere to go. And he is taken down by JoJo McIntyre. Browning's got to step up. Tuck runs for the first down and slides down past midfield.
Great decision. This
play action, pressure. They go back to Gaskin. A lot of room in front. And Gaskin wiggles his way past Reuben Foster.
He's very athletic, but he's going to have his hands full tonight.
Browning to pass on first down. To the end zone he goes. Into the hands of Dante Pettis. Huskies strike first.
At 230 pounds.
Hurts downfield and open was O.J. Howard.
The reach by Washington, though.
Hurts. You see that strength of Jalen Hurts as the offensive line gives him a little push at the end for another tied first down.
You don't need to go up any further. He is a powerful young man.
Here's Scarborough now as he gets past the would-be tackler and balances his way to the sideline. Third and two. Scarborough. Muscle man. To the goal line. Touchdown, Alabama.
Two play.
There's Gaskin out into space, and he's able to utilize that speed for a first down. Here's Ross now as he gets past the first man. Ball is on the ground, and it is picked up by Jonathan Allen. Seemingly always around the pigskin.
John Ross did a great job of eluding the first man. And then he looks like he's trying to cover it up, but the ball is ripped out. I don't know if that's Minka Fitzpatrick that rips it out.
Stewart in the backfield with Hurts. And he will carry the ball. The wide receiver Stewart stayed in the backfield on third and six and took a conventional carry. 1 yard attempt. And with that, 2:16 to play in the first half as they go with fly sweep motion. McClatcher. Look at Chico McClatcher out to the 20-yard line. Clatcher in motion. Browning pressured. Intercepted Ryan Anderson. The Tide defense rolls again.
Here's the guy who made the play. Reuben Foster is going to blitz. Ryan Anderson is going to flatten out and play coverage. Those two guys couldn't have played it any better. Foster forces the throw away. Ryan Anderson there for the interception, and for the 11th time this season, Alabama has a defensive touchdown. Their offense not able to capitalize on field position and score. Their defense does what they've done all season.
So we get underway here in the second half, and Hurts, look at all the space, and with a block in front from Forrestall, and a big way to start the second half from Hurts. Now we're third and 17. To the 40-yard line is O.J. Howard. A little
in the first half with the field position edge.
That rotation spin here, but it goes into the end zone. Dix, he's got some speed for a big guy. Browning, pressure on him again. Tim Williams on top of it. Second and 18 now. As Hurts to pass again, then Tux runs, tries to spin free, and there's a fumble. The ball is on the ground, and Alabama recovers it with the freshman Jonah Williams diving back. Award winner being attended to, and another high, booming kick inside the 10 again. Bad snap, he wasn't ready for it. Browning has to just fall on it near the 5-yard line as Tim Williams was right on top.
And kind of a guy he's looked at on third down. Quarterback
Hurts
run all the way.
Taken down again. Browning finds something. Long pass to the perimeter and ahead for the first down is Aaron Fuller. Seated Huskies. Browning sprinting near side and just beyond the reach of Fuller, whose diving effort couldn't come up with it. It'll be fourth down. Cheer. And he gets off a really good one. Look at this.
Wow.
Out of bounds inside the five. Scarborough makes it happen. First down, Alabama. Port, Alabama. Hurts, play action. And complete to O.J. Howard. And all of a sudden, Bama's out to the 30-yard line. Game at 7 apiece early on. Free again. Look at Bo go. Scarborough inside the 10. The tide is rolling. Wait. Second and 8. Browning steps up and goes down again. Jonathan Allen.
Come on, guys. And Alabama faced, but totally different teams when they played them.
Complete for a first down. We haven't seen a lot of downfield path, and he was probably the most talked about offensive weapon for Washington leading up to this. That happened yet again. Another sack. This he and everybody who's played him, they say that's the difference. 22 and 56. Desperation heave on fourth and 17, and fittingly, another defensive gem. Minka Fitzpatrick with the interception. He had a 100-yarder earlier this year. This time, taken down from behind.
That's their 11th defensive touchdown. Second year as the coordinator here at Alabama, the first year.
Nick Saban is going to have a chance at history. Coach Peterson, first time he has lost a top 10 matchup. 24-7.